I care for my mans, but.
It's me, Melly on the beat, you can call me Legacy. If you got a pineapple, then let me see. All I got is pineapple gang, they with me like, yeah. With me, if you ain't a part, you complete. Everybody in the game, we some OGs. So, could you please slap the like for me, please? Like what?
Yo! I just got lights, so I want to see if this is going to work. I can't hear the music that well, but we'll see.
It actually works!
I don't know what they're saying, but I can kind of hear it. Cookie on a Friday. Yeah! I know, but... I can already see the hate comments from Burger. Like, yo, he just got lights? Are you serious? You're a YouTuber, you just got lights? Okay, sorry, I had to replay it because I didn't get to hear it by my... I love when you bro, when you guys remix the intro music, it hits every time, bro. Pretty on a Friday,
Look, yo, it's a Friday night. Everybody playing with me, I'll be alright. Looking at you cause you know that I ride the bike. Down the city, down the street, and then I go kite. Fly a kite in the freaking six with the 60. Everybody playing with me cause I do 360s. Call me Daquan on the beat like Fortnite. If you wanna play with me, I'm finna hit it all night.
Dog! Oh my freaking gosh, bro.
Today we have the Hex mod, and as you can hear, I love it when you modders do this because it's like it just makes every. So listen, apparently they came out with a new full week for my boy, and I'm down for it. After listening to this intro music, it must be fire. So of course we're gonna put this on hard, and I think they might have the same songs from like the first one we played. If you guys are gonna go check the video out for those songs, because I already played them, bro. I don't know if I want to play them again because I don't really feel like I'm having a reaction. So without any further ado.
Let's get it, baby boo!
Let's see what you got, my boy. Girl, wait, whoa! Look. Y'all about to have me freestyling this whole episode. Look, had to take out the glasses for this one, of course. Yeah, because I'm not playing with you. Yeah, about to dribble like a sport. It's my boy freaking Hex on the beat. Everybody playing with me because he got feet. Feet on his head, me beat. Everybody looking at me because you know I got the beat. On my back, tell you what I gotta do. Looking at you like I got a freaking attitude. Oh my gosh, Hex is probably the best week out here right now, bro. I didn't even get to play I'm not even in the week yet. I didn't even play the game yet. Jeez, that was intense. Have you seen his face? Yeah, it was very, ballistic.
We talking about Whitney?
At least now we can go to the park like we originally intended.
Mm-hmm. Wait, this is the first time the boyfriend's actually speaking words. My man never used to talk. He used to say beep, boop, boop, bop. Look at them. Oh, they're so cute together, bro. Look.
You know, I really had fun during all those weeks spent with you. Makes me wonder who would be next to challenge you.
Hopefully no one anytime soon. I'm tired.
Hello? Are you perhaps for a game or two? Sorry, dude. I'm not really good at basketball.
Oh, no. I meant like, you know, the microphone. He's trying to spit bars.
Oh, maybe then. Wait a minute. Are you another guy that's not cool with me dating her?
Huh? No. Where did that come from?
I just thought it would be fun to use my microphone after a long time.
He does seem chill. What do you think?
If it's gonna be just for fun, then I'm up for it. Are you ready then? What's your name?
Hex. I'm always ready.
All right, Hex. Let's funk.
Ugh, that.
All right, what's the first song?
Bro. Hex, bro, I feel like everybody was looking down on Hex. They were like, yo, he's good, but he's not all that. I think... You hear how he started that? Let me into it, bro.
Wait a minute.
Wait, what?
Oh, my freak. You have to, like, set... Oh, okay, hold on 1 second. Okay, so I fixed the problem. I had some setting issues. This is a real chill vibe, bro. My man Hex going dummy. Hey. Like, I really feel like if Hex, like, he reminds me so much of Pathfinder from Apex. I love it. Like, I feel like they have the same personality. Like, all robots are just nice. This song low-key makes me feel like I'm, like, I'm telling my wife something, man.
Like, I love you, babe.
Yeah. Talk to him. Yeah. Yeah, I got you. Listen, Hex, I got you, man. I got you, man. Look, Hex, you so cool. Look, me and you so cool. We be tight, not in the pool. Cause that's kinda sus, but it's still cool. Yeah, I be with my boy. Like, I don't know why this song seems so sad, but it's like semi-sad. I don't know, bro. Look, Hex, I am so proud of you, boy. You are so cool, and I think that your mod is I think that your mod is so cool. I need to shut up. Are you gonna hit me with like a secret ending, bro, where it's like da da da? Or is that it? Yeah. Ooh, okay. Alright, Hex. I don't know who hurt you, bro, but let me talk to him. I'll beat his ass. I need to just shut up, bro. I'm so sorry. This is being filmed at 11:30 p.m. I'm usually asleep by now. Oh, yeah. That was funky indeed. Mm-hmm. Impressive as always. I agree. We really Oh, my God.
I can't read.
I agree. We really maximized... did I say that? Maybe. The amount of fun we could have possibly had. How about another round? What do you think? I don't mind it, really. I mean, you never mind it. Like, I never hear you sing unless you get mad at me. The sun is setting down, so we have a nice vibe for another round. You're right. Bring it on, Hex. My circuits are ready. Ooh. Three, two, look one, at the... Oh, this is another song we already heard before. I mean, I don't... I would say... Hey. Maybe it's okay if we just vibe to it, bro. Because I know we did a video on this already, but we'll enjoy it a second time. Yeah. I just, like, now that I'm looking at it, there's a deeper story behind this man, bro. Like, Hex is not just like a... like a happy bot, man. There's something there's probably some circuits loose. Man's having a hard time, bro. Yeah. He probably got hit with a little bit too many. Alright, bro. I was gonna say he got hit with too many basketballs. So probably something made him loose. I missed this part, bro. I keep forgetting about this part. That was new? This is beautiful, though. Especially with the sunset and everything, the glare on everybody, bro. Like, if you're not throwing it back... This is the second time I've done that, bro. Okay, we're back. Another great round. Vibing levels are off the chart. Yeah, too bad the sun is gone now, and it's getting late. Should we get going? Probably. Maybe I should call my parents that I'll be home soon.
Are you an adult already?
You should know more than anyone. My parents worry too much. Sorry to bust in, but are you up for another one?
Jeez, Hex.
See, I'm telling you, bro, there's something deeper between Hex, bro. He probably really needs friends, and, like, no one's out here giving him attention. Like, what is... What?
Are you not giving Hex attention? What is wrong with you, bro? You trying to...
I don't know. Like I said, it will be night soon, so... Pretty please? I will be very happy, bot, if you say yes. See, I love Hex, bro. Fine. Just this once. Go again. Look at the glare in everybody, bro. The stars. This is another song we already heard, too. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry, I was looking at something. I know. Yeah. Hex's songs are always a vibe, bro. Got there. And this is why I like Hex, bro. Like, he's just out here trying to vibe. And he doesn't, like, give you a hard time. He gives you good FPS. Like, bro, he's just a great vibe, bro. If we ever had, like, super technology in the future, I would have Hex as my bot. Oh god, I messed that up bad.
Wait a minute.
I said, I was in this thing to go. 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 Roll down me. I was in this thing to go. Roll down me. Alright, cool.
Wow, we spent a whole day on this. Aren't you tired?
Nope, not yet at least. My battery is solar based, so I'm saving energy at night.
Lucky you.
I'm tired though. I think we should go now.
I agree. Well, see you around, Hex.
Yes, it was very fun. Good night.
Hex?
Hex?
Uh-oh.
I think we might have a problem.
What problem?
I probably used too much processing power and let my guard down. Something might have passed up my defenses, which means...
There might be a virus inside of me.
No! Huh? Wait, isn't that, like, dangerous to machines?
Very dangerous.
Oh, no.
I think it wants to take control over the tissue.
Can't do something to prevent that?
I don't think I can, but...
Wait, maybe you can.
Huh?
Grab my mic and fight that thing off. If you order the system to input enough mic patterns, it might crash. Then I'll enter sleep mode and run a safety scan, which will kill that thing. Please, you're my only hope right now.
Alright, Hex. I'll try. I'm not leaving you behind.
Let's go, boy.
Are you ready?
Oh, bro, look at Hex, bro. My man's down bad.
He's ready. Let's go.
Alright, this is exactly what we've been waiting for. Everybody, give me your energy. It's time.
Yeah! Let's go, baby!
Yeah! Okay! Oh!
Yo, how did his virus change the whole background, though? Bro! This looks so freaking dope! Let's go, baby! Bro, it sounds like he's dying right now. Die! I'm missing every hit! Oh my god. He's back to this blue and red thing. I don't know what's happening. This looks like Karen's machine. Oh my god. Yo, is it bad that, like, his virus low-key making him sound heat? Is that bad to say? I care for my man's foot.
Oh my gosh, bro! That was well needed! I just unplugged everything, so my audio is probably dead.
Oh my gosh, bro. Hold on, let me restart this, bro. I just ruined everything.
12 seconds later.
Is this a part of the game? Okay, we finally got back. I think this is the part where we left off. Yes, sir. I don't know why, but that, like, parts like that is my favorite, bro. Why'd the beat go away? He's about to go crazy, bro. Please. Please, bro. Just do it. You know you want to do it. Just do it. Do it. Just do it. Please, please, Hex. Hex? Oh, that was it, bro. Oh my gosh. Wait, congratulations. You completed the full week and unlocked the bonus song? You can play it from the free... Hey, hold on. It's not over yet. Oh my gosh. You already know this is about to be... Look, Hex was sad and depressed the whole time. This is the happy song. Look at... Bro. This just sounds like good vibes. Everyone, yo, it's time to stand up. This is about to be good vibes only, bro. Talk to him. I feel the pain, bro. Now it's getting a little bit happier. I hate the doubles. I can never do doubles, so this is gonna be real scuff. See, I told you it's gonna be real scuff. I'm really bad at those. Okay.
I was a mystic on went crazy. Cause I was in the cut. Just
come on.
Oh.
And get down.
Talk to I got to talk to them. Cause this is so cool. And I oh my god.
Sing it to him, Hex. My man's singing his heart out, bro.
Mmm.
Oh my god!
This man Hex is not playing!
I love those, bro. It's so like, it's just so smooth. It goes right off the fingers. Oh, bro, like, look how it just goes off the fingers.
Come on. Give.
Oh my god, hold on, bro.
Don't tell me there's more. I hit all those. I did it. Shut up. Listen, we gotta pay some respects to my man Hex. Like, Hex is always happy, as you can see, and then a virus tried to take over. Like, I'm gonna be honest, Hex was kind of cool with the virus, but like, Hex is a sweetheart. Like, he's literally the sweetheart of the Friday Night Funkin' characters.
Listen. Talk down on Hex yet again. Hey, you are not my friend. I'ma hit you in the side piece with a bike, maybe a syringe. You gon' get knocked out, passed out on the floor, on the door. I ain't playing with you no more. Mess with my man Hex, you finna catch a freaking snore. Or a stop sign to your face. Bow, that's a lady down, she amazed.